Welcome to the summer day. It's unusual summer days here. We've got 80 degrees or less for the next few days and rain. It's probably from a storm or tropic storm in the Gulf. But it's wonderful. It could also be climate change. Here we are at Kansas City, Karashiki Sister City Japanese Tea Room and Japanese Garden. I wanted to share this with you, because it does remind me of a Japanese garden. For some reason the rocks were overgrown, but that's... I lived in Japan over 2.5 years total on 2 separate occasions, and I would like to take my family there. A Japanese garden has rocks that tell stories, like that's why bonsai is in there. Also, rocks represent mountains, and then there's valleys because there's no rock. We're at the tea room. Look at the bamboo floor, or mat floor. And the shoji. I've had Japanese tea ceremonies many times, but again, I would like to have my family enjoy it. If we can go to Japan, that would be wonderful. We're actually at the Loose Park in the rain. And again, when I lived in Japan, it was a lot like this. Most of the year in Itoigawa, where I lived. And in Germany, it was kind of like this, even in summer. So I wonder if the climate's changed a bit. And we're now getting Northern European weather in summer. Which is good for us, but where my wife's from in the Philippines, it means typhoons. Flooding. There's the entrance to the rose gardens at the park here on this rainy day. Over here, we get to see how big Loose Park is. People should be playing in it normally, but it is a rainy day in summer. I'm gonna have to take off my glasses. I can't see anymore. I'm all fogged up. I love that weeping willow over there. Reminds me of southern places I've seen. Somebody's riding a vehicle around here. They shouldn't be. Horrible. They messed up the area right there. There's evidence of mud overflows here. We've had way too much rain for our ordinary summer here. There's fish in here, I think. Amazing the way the circles are made. By the droplets and maybe fish from underneath, I'm not sure. Amazing, huh? There's a duck coming up to me. I think he thinks I'm going to feed him. Be careful here, there's all that mud slide and people are slipping in it. I'm afraid that I don't fall in it. Oh, don't fall in, Kevin. I saw a boy slip here just a minute ago. I guess the ducks here are coming after me because they thought I was going to give them something. Now they're going away. Hi guys. I guess the ducks have decided they're too wet. Somebody's just come and fed them, I guess. guess they next live on that little islet in the sneak away. Even the birds gotta run away now. I haven't been on this bridge before. Yeah, Loose Park's big. I hope you're enjoying the Kevin Story Channel. A relaxing walk through Loose Park on a rainy summer day. And I think it's supposed to be rainy for 4 more days. August is just almost here. And this is what we're getting. Amazing, huh? Again, welcome to the Kevin Stoda channel. I hope you enjoy these views. I'll tell you about the world, and I'll tell you about the world we're traveling in. We're just passing through this planet, and I thought I'd share what this day's brought, and you've enjoyed the views too. Again, if you like the channel, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe, okay? All right, have a good day. This is Kevin Stoda from the Kevin Stoda channel in Kansas City, Missouri.